Hey, hello music lovers all over the world. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to my channel, watching my video. I'm going to do a reaction to Surface Pressure by Jessica Darrow. I am not familiar with this song at all. I have never heard it. Pretty much my whole channel, anything I react to, I've never heard it. It's my first time listening to it. So this song is really popular, so I want to react to it. So let's not waste any time, guys. Let's hop right into it. And at the end of the video, I'll tell you guys what I think. Action.
Why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The magic's fine. Luisa's fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes doing the thing.
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Wow.
Okay.
I move mountains. I move churches.
She's jacked.
And I glow because I know what my worth is.
Of course. I mean, hey, where are you going?
I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface,
wow.
I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface,
little rap flow going, you know, little rap flow. That was cool.
Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go push. Whoa-oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall to pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa.
Okay.
Pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow.
Cool. Disney make great music, y'all.
If I falter under the surface, I had my nerves and it wore since I worry something is gonna hurt us. Under the surface, the ship doesn't.
Oh, wow.
It hurt how big the iceberg is. Under the surface, I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this?
I like the message. I like that chord. Ooh. I heard that. They're gonna do it again, I bet. Let's see. Yeah. I do that sometimes. I like that chord. Okay.
No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, grip, grip.
This song has a good message. I can't wait to talk about it.
Pressure like a tick, 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 till it's ready to blow. Whoa, oh, oh. Give it to your sister and never wonder if the same pressure would have pulled you under. Who am I if I don't have one?
This is some good music, y'all. Cool. So I said in a previous video, Disney makes some of the best music in the world. I will stand on that. Disney has some of the best writers, the best singers, and all of that. And they make great music for these movies. Keep in mind, these are high budget, $300 million budget films that they make music for. And so the music is great. They put just as much effort into that music. This song has a really good message to it. And I'm not surprised considering Disney is a very strategic company. Everything they make is strategic. There's a message behind the song. There's something they're trying to relay to the young people. And I really like what Disney is doing with their films now. I mean, they're, man, listen, top of the line with their movies and with their sound. They sound amazing. I like how they incorporated a little hip hop in there, you know, a little bit of rap in there. It's right on the borderline of rap pop feel type of song. But it was really good for this generation because this generation, those are the two genres that are popular, pop and hip hop. You know, they're not going to do some classical stuff. This generation don't know classical. So Disney is really smart and strategic when they make songs like this. And so I really enjoyed it, guys. Thank you all so much for watching the video. If you liked what I just posted, consider subscribing. I post content like this all the time. I do take recommendations. You're also welcome to like the video. When you like it, it sends the video out to more people so that they can see the video just like you. So do me that favor and like the video. I'm over and I'm out, guys. Thank you so much for watching.